Sorry, I haven't been uploading because I've been lazy or something. So yeah, here's Fortnite footage with Stickbot Vlogs using the worst mic in the world. Enjoy.
It's me, the person that you've been waiting for at least a month. Here I am.
Hey y'all, it's me, your boy Stickbot Vlogs from the hit animation channel Stickbot Vlogs YT. And today we're gonna be playing Fortnite.
Yes, we're gonna do the funny.
I'm gonna do the extreme funny where I'm not even called Stickbot Vlogs anymore. I'm called Direct Motion, which is a really crappy name.
Background noise. Back again.
Alright, ready up.
Oh, wait, I'm not ready.
No. Yo guys, shout out to the bus driver for taking us to this map. We're gonna try the hammer thing where two people go on the other side of a car or something and use hammers back and forth.
You should like play a clip in the corner like to show them what it is.
Yeah.
So yeah, today we're gonna be doing the epic hammer hand job car thing where we both smack each side of the hammer in the classic hammer gangbang on the truck. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Ready?
Okay.
Hey, hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Oh! Yeah, I do, guy. I think you can easily get him. He's crossing the street right there. Let's get him. He's going in the house, he's going in the house. Come on.
Hey. Hold up. I got
he's
looking
at fireplace.
Right.
He's like an NPC. Oh god. He has a shotgun. I only have the SMG.
Don't fight the NPCs.
Oh god. Run him over.
Set the world.
Hey,
target guy, waterlogged.
I know.
One hit and I'll die.
Hey,
like, you know, I'm gonna pull up and say, hey, I'll scout here. 360 no scope.
So get your face ready.
Bro, we're trying to do a meme here, dude. Chill.
Oh, someone's over there shooting at us.
Got one?
Yeah, that's me. You may be wondering how I got on this situation. Well, it all started when I was born.
It all happened when I was born.
All my problems started back in middle school. Which they probably did.
I start playing generic 2000 music. Come on, just die already.
I already know what the kid wrote. I don't think.
Okay. Spooky skirt. Nope. That was easy. That was desperate, but I don't care.
Say it's hammering time and hammer your way here.
Yes. It's spherical.
I dropped my hammer on accident. Hold up.
Okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait,
someone shoot at me.
Run him over. Run him over. Come on, do it for the funny.
I literally cannot.
Guy behind me. Oh, wait a minute. That's a bot. Wait, there is a guy behind me.
Holy mackerel!
See ya.
Holy crap, another hammer. It's funny how you have to take out a whole hammer out of your
target.
Put in a few berries.
Yeah, stop healing. Yeah, stop healing. Okay. Help.
What, do you want me to kill this animal? Holy crap, he went flying.
Another hammer, another hammer. Leave me alone. Stop doing the dance. Bro, he's doing the freaking funny up dance. More billion bucks. More billion.
So get your face right.
Wait, actually? What I mean? Do it again.
You know what else is funny?
What? And I'm being targeted. Thank you so much. Yep, they found me. They're up there, they're up there.
Hurry up, over here, never
mind. I'm here. I need you. Give me that food.
What's this pink thing?
Bro, more people? Come on. Leave me alone, Jimmy. Hit the hammer too.
There may be three hammers.
Set the world on fire.
Sir, I'm like right here. Sir. Yeah, sir.
What?
No, I'm probably the other
one. Oh. I'm gonna make my way to it, sir.
Hey guys, this guy is juking my story on a bike. On fire.
Wait, is that a
Midoriya
on a bike?
Yes. Got the peppermint. And then he's starting with the guy in there, I think.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't
know. Oh, somebody.
I found the car.
I'm gonna get knocked. Dude, I'm gonna get knocked. Only off one.
Oh, thank you.
They're just a bot. Just like Perry, they don't do much.
Three, two, one.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Oh, fine.
Okay.
They're rebooting. Where are they? Oh.
Get in.
I know. Building. Exactly. Know it. My. Even this exact building. I thought they were just annoying on it.
If people catch me, I am thoroughly fucked. I have only hammers.
Run him over, run him over. Not one, yes.
I don't want to set the world.
Up here, huh? Shit, I can't drive with this thing. Attack.
Watch that hammer attack.
I don't.
Knew it. You, shoot him, he's up there. Dude, tell me. Bro, hey. Behind you. Get out the way.
Did he leave?
No.
Well.
Guess I have to communicate with him through the game channel.
Wait.
Present. What?
It doesn't really matter if he can communicate back. We just we don't gotta reveal our plan.
Yes. Our evil plan.
Very evil. It is like the most humorous thing, anyways. Wait.
Present.
If you can hear me, crouch three times.
The best weapons in the game, the grappler bow and the hammer. It's the hammer!
I'm gonna assume they cannot hear us because...
Look at this. Look at this. This is a very good grappler. It instantly kills people in a headshot twice. You shoot at somebody and it pulls you. Like a grappler.
Here, have it. I don't really need this thing. I need the slurpers. I think my parents can hear me. They're very disappointed in me.
I have a challenge for all of you!
So, what do you think of the new season so far?
It's mid. Just like My Hero Academia. I mean, actually, I kind of do like the show, but I got bored after a while. I might watch it again later tonight.
Yeah, I might just
wait, have you seen the anime?
Well, yeah, I'm a fan. But I think that, yeah, but I think the new season is kind of boring. Like, I stopped.
How many seasons are you in?
I'm like, the season before the new one. I'm like on a Christmas special. I just forgot about it. I was like, yeah, put this in my mind. Watch this episode I'm on.
I know a year ago I started watching it, and then I don't know what happened. So I stopped watching it, and like this year recently, I'm like, I'm gonna watch it again, and like I couldn't find out where I stopped last time, so I just watched like a whole season of episodes I already watched.
I completely forgot about the show. But once my parents got me like another month of Hulu, I was like, whoa, they have My Hero Academia on here? But I didn't start watching that first. I watched Spy Family first, because people said it's good. And then Chainsaw Man, because people said it was also good. And they
my
are.
My dad is the person who got me into anime, funny enough.
I think my mom made me watch anime or something once.
Like, he didn't make me, but we were in the hospital. He's like, ooh, I used to watch this show. It's just Dragon Ball. And I, for some reason, got, like, really invested into it, too. So we're just there, you know, chilling in the hospital room. 3 stories up, watching Dragon Ball Frieza doing something at, like, 2 a.m.
That sounds like a good experience.
It is a good memory. Core memory in my head.
I remember watching, what's the movie called about the fish? Studio Ghibli?
Oh yeah, Studio Ghibli. They're just all Studio Ghibli movies.
Yeah, I grew up with the fish one. Ponyo, that's the one. Ponyo.
The fish one, my favorite. Ooh, a chest. Which
yes.
Is what I say every time to your mother
the,
in bed.
The
I mean,
fish. Bro, what? The fish returns into the world. Right? Oh, it's
what,
like a sword gun. Look, look. There's people shooting and firing there, you know what that means? You can practice.
What?
You can practice. There's people firing there. Just try to aim it for his head. Look, look, guy right there. Try it. Try it. Deadpool. Sir. Look, there he is. Bro, there's like a guy next to me. Go kill him. Whatever.
I was on his head too.
There's Deadpool on your left.
I'm gonna go for it.
Bro, you don't see the Deadpool? See the Deadpool, dum-dum. Let me try the grappler. Sir, where are you?
War?
No. Okay. Alright, can I use it now? There we go.
Oh, my bad. I didn't see these guys.
That's fine.
I was going for someone else. I actually got someone down.
Damn, I got like 2.
Oh, cool. Wait, who's our teammate, actually?
That one, I don't know. They're just there, I guess, in the background.
They're a little quiet. Like,
just like me character. Going to this early Discord.
This person is not at all like me. They're doing something. He eliminated someone, huh?
Slapjuice. What a goofy name. They couldn't come up with something like, you know, like, good.
I should have just come up with a troll name. And I named myself Think About Blogs. And
yes.
Of all the things.
You make blogs on Tumblr.
I didn't even know the right word. It was V, vlogs with a V, and I spelled it with a B. How stupid does SB sound? Like Sparrow or something? Oh, you got a hammer!
Yep. Bro.
What? Oh, you can hear it bouncing, huh? That's what she...
I'll say that gas station. People fighting that gas station.
Where did you get the hammer? How do you have hammer?
I find it in the chest. Wait, that is a guy!
Happy feet! Combo!
That was a good combo! Jimmy, no! No, look, brother, no! That's it. Oh. Undead queen, more like.
You better not say that, queen. None of my stuff was useful anyways, you can just take it home.
My person using him was undead queen, so I was like, undead queen, more like, and then I just shoot him.
My only use, keeping ammo.
Oh. The other rookie, there is a person. That was easy. Alright, I need this right now.
Fortnite is literally the craziest game. You can have Rick Sanchez hitting the Rick Sanchez while Naruto gets hit in the head by All Might while executing.
But it's a dub. I'm leaving. That was dumb. Get out of there. Same time, man. You're smart. Bounce at me. Come on. Bounce. Bounce, boy. Wow, you found me. You get a prize.
I can't take this game seriously.
I have, like, jump with, like, Spider-Man. I just makes me relax. Ooh, a rock up from My Hero Academia. What are you doing here?
Like, what's up, Dave?
Imagine Adam Sandler gets in the game, then I could finally say, Adam Sandler, what are you doing here? Waiting for them to play Gangnam Style. I just found that randomly. It was on an episode of Jesse. Friggin' Jesse. From the Disney Channel.
I didn't grow up with Disney, I did just grew up like...
Come on, another guy. If I can make it, I can make it if possible. Wait, did you kill both of them? How could he do shoot that quick? There's a guy coming for you! Okay, yeah. Hopefully the rookie knows what he's doing.
It's a no. You can look under the skirt.
I said rookie. Rookie is like neutral thing. Rookie is like, you know, like on the easy mode later, of games.
You later refer to her as a she. Which I mean, I'm still gonna do too.
Alright, she's a rookie.
It.
Hey folks, viewer mail time again. Oh, here's one from Sally, age 14. Dear Pig, aren't you interrupting the story at the most suspenseful part? Well, the answer is yes, Sally. Yes, I am. Keep those cards and letters coming.
Top 10 Fortnite skins.
Yes.
Next episode. I joined a Fortnite cult. Yes, you heard me, a Fortnite cult. Yeah, just stay tuned. What is this, an anime?